Click on any of the resources for the videos. You can see there are the metadata, but for this one it doesn't load. So if I were to inspect it, I see that there is several errors. Probably it is to do with the data that is from Twig that is not being passed back.